tonight, there's a twist in the tale.
Brace yourselves, it's the witches.
Between the dark and the light.
Yes, sister. They were spooked indeed. But now we need to take it further. Pass me that book. Here. Oh, the book, the book. Double, double. Toil and trouble. Eyes of a newt to give me sight. Tell me, where are the judges tonight? If you thought they were spooked before, wait till they meet me. Between the dark and the light, time for another fright. To a land of fear, my darlings. The time's to play. And take what's inside.
I'm not touching.
Choices made, destiny or chance. But which will you choose? You'll have nightmares and fears, and I feel them all. So many nightmares, so many fears. You. What is your fear? Reach inside, traitor.
Do I read it out?
Pray tell.
Oh. My fear is David Hasselhoff returning to the show. No. Sorry, it's tapeworm.
Tapeworm.
I'm scared of a tapeworm.
It's brought us to a place in your soul that no one could know. Or could they? You. What is your fear?
You right now. Oh, you want me to pick one?
this is reforming Mystique.
Earring? What earring?
Earwig.
Oh, earwig.
Earwig. Earring, earwig.
Did look like earring, sorry.
Another fear to remember this moment, but... The Cowl! Such a strong name! But you stink of fear.
Well, by the way, if I may so, you don't smell great yourself. At least I use soap. What am I supposed to do now?
Read it.
Well, I know that, and do what?
Tell him.
Losing the phone number of my plastic surgeon.
David has just signed a 10-year contract. No, maggots.
Oh, God.
How pathetic. But you chose it. Well, my pretty, here is where it all ends, because tonight is all about you, your fear, your choice. Pray tell.
Oh, God.
What's that?
Rodents.
Oh, no!
Look into the future.
Oh.
Reach inside the box,
no,
take the manuscript, and I'll prove to you what I knew all along. Reach inside. Reach inside!
Reach inside!
Is there a rat in there?
We've lost a judge, or judges, so if you like that, and you...
We need the shoe.
We don't need the shoe. Back in your seats, judges. There's no need to chat after that. I mean, you're sufficiently scared.